chest and we coming for your head now. What's the matter, man? I swear y'all looking scared now. And you know the way we do, right, and we putting up the numbers like it is a lotto. Other teams can't hang with us. They can keep us sleeping, but you know we dangerous.
Wake them up.
In the locker room, we letting all the coaches speak. Hey, this can be trouble when it's let us out the league.
Yeah, that's the Appalachian Wildcats hype video featuring student Lil Ferg, but known to his mom as Bryson Ferguson. He's on the football team, and our former High Five Team of the Week is moments away from hosting the Winder Barrow in the Battle of Barrow, a fitting moniker for the only two high schools in Barrow County, and it's our High Five Sports Game of the Week. Bill Hartman joins us live with the final word before kickoff. Bill.
And we've got Ed Dudley here. He's the head coach of the Bulldogs. And by the way, Bulldogs is spelled with two G's on the end. And I've heard that's because it's extra effort.
Extra effort. That's right, Bill.
Congratulations on this job here. I mean, you've coming back from being away from this part of the country. Well, this part of the state, that is.
Right. This is a great area. Just kind of wanted to get back to our roots, my roots in Athens. And love Winder. Love what we're doing here. Got a big game tonight against a crosstown rival, Appalachian Wildcats, but it ought to be an exciting one.
I'm looking for number 10, who's your quarterback, and he's down in that group, I'm sure. I don't know if we can find him. Tell me about it.
Jaden Sullivan's a junior dual-threat quarterback. We really like him. He's a good leader, powerful runner, and has a strong arm.
And you got to, there he is over there on the right, Blaine, on the right side of the field there, near the sideline. And what will you? Will you do much passing tonight?
Well, it just kind of depends on this rain cover we got in here right now. We like to throw the football. We like to keep it balanced. So we're excited about a night where we can go out and do both.
David Chandler says it's not going to rain very long.
Well, good. Then you'll see us throw the football.
All right, Ed Dudley, thank you very much. We'll see you on the sideline. Good to see an old friend there, Ed Dudley. He, of course, is at Walton High School and a lot of other places. And now he's at Winder Barrow High School. Kenny?
25 years of coaching. Bill, thanks a lot. Hi-Fi Sports will be in your face tonight at 11. We've got 17 games on the roster, and the games are bigger than ever. Week 7, and many are well into region play. Tonight's games will be shaping the futures of teams all around the region. We're on it. Well,